Capturing, managing, and using data is central to redefining customer experiences and creating new value in almost every industry. Data analytics is a critical step of this journey. Every organization must be prepared to use and gain insight from data, make data-driven decisions, and activate the rest of the organization. In the Introduction to Data Analytics on Google Cloud course, learn about the data analytics workflow on Google Cloud and the tools you can use to explore, analyze, visualize, and share data. Hello and welcome. I'm John, and I'm a learning designer at Google Cloud. Whether you already work with data and want to learn how to be successful on Google Cloud, or you're looking to progress in your career, this course will help you get started. This course was designed for data analysts or anyone interested in gaining insight from their data using BigQuery and Looker. Through a series of lectures, demos, quizzes, and hands-on labs, you learn the fundamentals of data analytics on Google Cloud. In this course, you learn to describe the data analytics workflow and summarize the different types of analytics, identify Google Cloud data analytics products and describe how each is used to work with data, describe data sources, data structures, and data storage options in Google Cloud, and use BigQuery, Looker, and Looker Studio to answer data questions and influence business decisions. Let's get started.